Meet CK. CK is an adorable little dachshund mix. And he came in as an owner surrender because they moved and couldn't take him with them. He's 21 pounds of cuteness. And his ID number is A5092270. And he's about 5 years old, so he's a perfect age. Although he acts like a puppy a lot of times. He's kind of that man about town, you know. It's like, wow, you know, very confident, very social, very well socialized. Just kind of likes to know what all's going on. And people are kind of moving things around here at the shelter right now, and so he's very alert and attentive to what's going on. You can see his tail's wagging in that nice kind of gentle, curious way. He just wants to know what's going on. You know, it's like, I want to do it. I want to do it. Whatever you're doing, I want to be a part of it. Very playful, happy-go-lucky guy. Great with people, as you can see. Very calm, very secure, even here in this very scary environment. And he's great with other dogs. He's good on the leash, too. Very, very good on the leash. Appears to be housebroken. Very alert, curious. I mean, this guy is just a perfect little dog. We call him Awesome. He's got the awesomeness factor going. Look at that face, too. He's absolutely gorgeous. Anything else you want to tell us about him, Diane?
Yeah, he's just, he was so ready. When I walked up to his kennel, he saw the leash, and he was like, oh, let's go for a walk. He just stepped right into the leash and right out the door. And he's like man about town. He just wants to go out and have fun.
Yeah, you can tell. He is just a fun lover. Look at that guy. Oh, he would be fabulous at the dog park. You know, really social and really amicable and an ambassador for dogs, you know. Good on walks and hiking too, no doubt. Probably loves to catch the ball. He's a dachshund. So at any rate, just a beautiful, sweet little guy. Perfect all-around dog. And very much, it says, I've been in the kennel too long. I need to go play. So come on down and meet little CK and take him home with you, all right? He's waiting for you at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.